is Abul Fakir Jainalabdin Abdul Kalam. Abdul Kalam was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram. He is Missile Man of India. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th President of India. Abdul Kalam born in a humble family. APJ Abdul Kalam sold newspapers to make ends of meet. He is a real source of inspiration of people to achieve. Big in spite of having born in backward areas with humble beginnings, APJ Abdul Kalam is one of the best examples in the world for rags to riches stories. And here, when we say riches, it means the richness of knowledge. His personal life was struggles and hard work. Abdul Kalam father name Jainalabdin Marakaya. He is a Muslim and he is a fisherman. Thank you.